Assalamualaikum everyone. Hope you all are good at home and fine. Today we are going to do page number 15 of your book Countdown, book 3. Open your books and come on page number 15. On page number 15, what we are going to do, you can see on the board that we have question number 2 on page number 15. What we have to do, look at these expanded forms, then write the numbers. You can see these parts are written in expanded form, and we have to write it in a numbers. Write it in a numbers. Now you can see it is a complete number and it is an expanded form. You can see this one is 7,300. This one is only 10, and this one is only 6. So when we add up these all values, we get what the number? 7,316. So how we can do the next part is, now you can see, now you can see they write 8,000 plus 000 plus 70 and plus 2. So we know we have how many units? We have 2 units. So I'm going to write 2 here. Then how many tens we have? We have 7 tens. So in a tens place, I'm going to write 7. So how many hundreds we have? We have 0 hundreds. So on a hundred place, I'm going to write 0. Now you can see how many thousands I have. I have 8,000. So on thousands place, I'm going to write 8. So there is no difficult to do this one. The next one is C part. This is 3,600 plus 3. So how many units I have here? I have 3 units. How many tens I have? There is no tens. There is 0 tens. So on 10 place, I'm going to write 0. And now you can see this is 100. And how many hundreds I have? I have 6 hundreds. So on hundreds place, I'm going to write 6. Now the next one is 1,000. So how many thousands I have? I have 3,000. So on thousands place, what I'm going to write? I'm going to write 3. So this will become what? 3,603. Now going to do F part for you. In this one, you can see this is 70,000 and the next one is 9,260 and the last one is 1. So how many ones we have? We have only 1. So I write 1. Now how many tens I have? I have 6 tens. So on tens place, I'm going to write 6. How many hundreds I have? I have 200. So under hundreds place value, I'm going to write 2. Now how many thousands I have? I have 9,000 in this one. So on thousands place, I'm going to write 9. Now come to the next value, that is 70,000. So how many thousand? 70. So going to write this 7. Now it becomes what? 79,261. Now going to do I part for you of this question. Now you can see this one is 60,000 and in 1,000 we have, there is no 1,000, 0,000. Now 100, how many hundreds we have? 7. How many tens we have? 2. How many ones we have? 7 again. So on ones place, I'm going to write this 7. Then the turn of tens, how many tens we have? We have 2 tens. So under tens place, going to write 2. Under hundreds place, how many hundreds we have? 7. So we are going to write 7 here. How many thousands we have? 0,000. How many thousands we have? 0,000. So on thousands place, we are going to write 0. The next one is 10,000, and in 10,000, how many thousands we have? 60,000. So what we are going to write here? 6. Now it becomes what? 60,727. 60,727. Now you do these 4 parts by yourselves. Fine. These 4 parts you have to do by yourself. Now come to the next one is that is predecessor and successor. Do you know about the predecessor and successor? I give the lecture on Friday on it. So what is the meaning of predecessor? Predecessors mean that we have to move backward one step. Successor means that we have to move one step forward. Like if we predecessor, if we have a 10, if we have a value 10. So what is the predecessor of 10? We have to move backward. Predecessors means that we have to move backward from 10. Before 10, what comes? 9. So predecessor is the predecessor of 10 is 9. And now what is the successor of 10? Successor means that you have to move forward one step. Now 10 plus 1 makes what? 11. So this is how you can write your predecessor and successor. Predecessors means that you have moved back one step. Successor means that you have to move one step forward. Now come to the exercise, that is let us practice. That is question number 1. Write the number that comes. They are saying write the number that comes. Before, after, and between. Before means pehle. After means baad. Between means center, darmiyan. Now you can see they do the one part for you. Before, now we have to write before. This is 5,648. It means that you have to minus 1 from this unit. Minus 1 from the unit. If I do minus 1 from 8, what I will get? 7. So you can see they write 5,647. So how you can do it like this? You have to do what? You can do minus 1 from the unit and you can easily write your answer. Now this one is 3,275. So first I'm going to write 3, 2 and 7. Before mean that we have to write the predecessor. In a predecessor, we always move one step back. So if I want to do 5 minus 1, what I will get? I will get 4. So the predecessor of this value is this. Now the next one is 1093. So before this value, which value comes? Now you can see we have 3, unit is 3. If I do minus 1 from 3, what I will get? I will get 2. 3 minus 1 makes what? 2. So before this value, what comes? 1092 and then 1093. As you know, after 92 comes what? 93. So now come to the next portion, that is about after. After means baad mein. After means baad mein. After means successor, and successor means that you have moved forward one step, move forward. So you can see this one is 6,999. When we add 1 in 8, we get what? 7,000. Now look at the board. How it becomes 7,000? The question is 6,000 999. Successors means that you have to add one in it, that we have to move one step forward. So 9 plus 1 makes 10. This one becomes 0 and 1 is carry. Now 9 plus this one makes 10 again. Here I'm going to write 0 and 1 is carry. Now 9 plus 1 again makes what? 10. 0 and 1 goes on 6. Now 6 plus 1 makes what? 7,000. So the answer of this one is 7,000. You can see on your books that they also write 7,000 here. Now come to the next one is after means successor, and successor means that you have to move forward how many steps? One step. So this one is 8,642. 42, and now after 42 comes 43. So this will become 8,643. You can also do it like this. 2 plus 1 makes 3. So in the end, you will write 3. Now 5,487. After 87, what comes? We know that after 87, 88 comes. So the answer of this one is 5,488. Again, you can do it like this. 7 plus 1, if we add 7 plus 1, we get what? 8. Now, the concept of between. How we are going to handle the between one? You can see this one is 9,658. After 58, we know that 59 comes. 58. Here I'm going to write 59, and the last one is 60. After 59 comes 60. So the answer of this one is 9,659. Now come to the next one, that is you can see 1,009, and after 1,009 comes, after 9 comes 10. And after 10 comes what? 11. So the answer of this one is 1,010. 1,010. And after 10, we know that 11 comes. So it is right. Now you can see this one is 4,306. After 6, 7 comes. After 7, 8 comes. So the answer of this one is 4,307. Now write your diaries. Your today's diary is homework. Do page number 15. On your book. And learn table of four, five, and six. This is your diary. Write your diaries.